Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
I'm sorry, we're not gonna go past any... I know Bruiser's with us. Bruiser can handle himself. We should give him a shotgun or like a pistol. What could help him with one arm? Honestly, I think a pistol or a little machine gun thing, or a shotgun pistol. Ooh, that'd be good. Shotgun pistol. Go with one hand, because I can do it with one hand.
So, she died that night. And there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done.
You would have been dead with her. You would have been dead with her. I'm glad he actually said thanks to that guy, because... He seemed to definitely, legitly... trying to... I didn't mean to do that. Bruiser, I'm so sorry, Bruiser. While it says game over, he's punching me like crazy. You're a terrible driver. Oh my god, I'm so bad.
So, she died that night.
Oh boy, here we go.
There was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
Blah, 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 I should have been there. Blah, blah,
blah, blah. And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done.
Yeah, so next time, don't crash, demon. Oh my god, I'm just terrible. I'm just terrible. There's nothing chasing us, I'm just driving, and then I crash into a fucking vehicle. I think it's mostly because I'm thinking about this rip.
Lost Lake Camp, Schizo!
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site... And we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Deke. Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out!
Asshole.
Goddamn Schizo.
Schizo, how about we just feed him to the flippin' rippers? Because I don't want to hear any of this shit right now. I would like to hear some good shit rather than that dick, because Schizo is more like a shitso. Ooh! I don't know if that made any sense, but he is shit. Yes, I'm at the gate. Oh my god.
Come on, you guys.
Yo, shit.
Come on, keep working. Keep at it.
That's what I'm calling from now on.
You don't work,
I'm calling
you don't eat.
So.
That's it.
Thanks for the ride.
You don't work, you don't eat. Are you her boyfriend? The flippin' old lady's boyfriend? That's weird. I'm lost. Yeah, there's some people over there.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back. Deke, I hear you. Mike, good. Look. Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with rippers.
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen.
No, Mike. They were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure?
Sure as a... Jesus, Mike, yeah.
Give me a second. I'm trying to get rid of this fucking...
Okay.
Are you kidding me with the fucking wolf?
Am I sure? Jesus, Mike, yeah.
They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Let's get us heading over.
Fuck off.
Okay, what were you saying?
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on and...
I am terrible with this. Continue.
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
What do you say, Mike? What do you say? Schizo's right.
You're gonna get everyone killed. Raider patrol, damn it.
What? You're just gonna feed... Okay, I don't like Iron Mike. Iron Mike can go to hell.
Hey, Boozer, I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Iron Mike.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's,
wow.
Time to say goodbye.
Yeah, she's...
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
The last time, Boozer, I swear, Deacon out.
Let him. He does actually need to see if he's actually got thingy. Oh, and it's getting nighttime. Sorry, there was a question mark over there. I wanted to.
This is Tuck. You're out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Okay. It's the same
Deke,
day.
Is this Cole?
Oh.
You out there?
Cool.
Cole, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Fucking hell, I'm trying to do fast travel because it's nighttime. I told you, if it's nighttime, definitely fast traveling. Okay. So, for some fucking reason, I cannot fast travel there. I don't want to do Copeland's thing, but it's getting nighttime and it won't let me fast travel there, so I'm gonna go and go over here. Looks like we're doing Copeland's mission.
This is Radio Free Oregon.
Oh,
the truth shall set you free.
I don't want your...
What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back, guns blazing.
You don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anyone's side. In the world, yeah, already belongs to them.
Right in your face! We will pick up that mission later. It's nighttime, so we need a, you know. Oh, what I was in the middle of saying is that it's the same day. That I was going to try to stop recording and see what the fucking dogs want, but they finally shut it up for once. And check if this whole plan of mine works. so I still don't know if you guys are getting facecam or not. If not, then I guess I'll never be able to do it. I'll have to. This will only be a daily thing with Dead Space. If you can see it, if it'll even work, that is. Dead Space, all the PS3 games, because I'll be editing them on my computer, because for once it's being good.
Ready to go back at it.
Go back to killing Rippers? Oh, you better give me a mission that evolves around Rippers, because my god, I'm gonna kill them. Remember when I said I wasn't gonna waste any of my Molotov when I never said that? I want them to suffer. I don't want to give them a quick death. They didn't give that dog a quick death. They didn't give anybody a quick death. They burned my brother's arm. God knows what they did to that little girl. But yeah, I'm not gonna give them a quick death. I want to make sure I have poison gas.
You're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years.
Yes, you did.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with Rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them. Anarchists. Christ. I haven't seen you guys in a while. Goddamn anarchists. Let's see what you boys have been up to.
I think he saw me. Hang on, will the smoke bomb work if I just throw it at his path?
Man.
What? Excuse me?
Nope. Right. It's,
so much for stealth, right?
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Go bow.
Fucking anarchist. You thought you just ran down into our home. Tear that shit up, you. Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
These are different enemies.
I'll just take these.
Hey, you go. Good night. I'll treat these guys as the ones that literally just killed that flippin' those three. Wow. Who's next to die in my list? Give me a yeehaw if you wanna die. I'm not gonna use that. You guys don't need that. I'm saving that for the Rippers, because they're the true crazies. Well, I'm not there. That's giving them fucking. Courtesy. Fuck off. They're the true psycho. That is what guys are.
What's this? Huh? Hiding in the bushes. Come on!
Thank you for getting close, you bunch of idiots. Hey, I got a gift for you. It's called dynamite. I think that's dynamite. I don't know what it is, but you could have it. I'm pretty sure I hit you. Right in thy head. Who's next? Oh, you are. Hi, what's up? Maybe I should get a sniper. Bonk! Bonk! Roll. Ouch! Heal! Who the fuck was that?
Is that it? Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you. How's this for a moment?
Getting closer.
Fucking energy.
Oh, there's another one. Like there's another. You were saying things really late. I think my game is crushed. Bonk! Ah, fuck. He's clever. Bonk! God damn it. Bonk! Bonk. Did I get him? Is he dead? Nope, he's not dead. Bonk!
Getting low on ammo.
I'm gonna say hello to you with my shotgun. Look at my shut up! You literally gone out already. Shut up. Good night.
Shut up.
Shut up! I'm sure I killed him.
Chaos for you.
Right in the head. You guys won't be needing any of these.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message. Stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful. You might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Yeah. I don't trust that guy either. Okay.
Can I help you?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's Rippers. More goddamn Rippers.
Oh, good, Rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's gonna happen to the hot springs?
I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
They're all gonna burn. Quite literally. Because I've got...
Yes, my life.
Good to see you, Deacon. Alki.
What?
Thanks. Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else?
Just need ammo, and
good
I know
choice.
I'm wasting money on an area I wanted to
what
save
else can
money,
I do for you?
But I need all this.
Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Now, time to go and kill some rippers. I am not wasting any time. We're going to go straight for those rippers. Straight away. No wasting any time.
Deacon.
The dogs can bark.
How's
until
the bike business going, Terry?
Fuck everything. I thought that was a ramp. That was not a ramp, Steven. That was a walk. My favorite part.
That ripper.
Shut up!
Like there's too many of them, so you know, must be a scouting party.
Kill him! Kill him all, Deke!
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me.
Say John out.
Too many drugs! Slowing you down! Damn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You wanna get low, huh?
You wanna get low? I heard you wanna get low.
How many more? Huh?
Hey, remember when I said I wasn't gonna let you... There you go.
Low, you son of a bitch!
Feels good burning them. Just look at them burn. In case you ever noticed, I'm quite... Fuck off! With your shit. You made me miss. You made me miss.
Oh, please tell me that's all of you.
What? Did the other one burn himself? about to say there's another one.
What's that?
Yeah! Get low enough for you! Get the bastard!
He killed him!
Too many drugs! He's
looking down!
Find more scars? Yeah? Blue, you son of a bitch!
Did that feel good, bitch? Oh, it feels so good killing me. Feels so good. Okay, any more of you? Come on, make an entire army come after me. Come on. I want to kill more than just a little bit of you. I want to kill an entire continent of killers. Ow, that hurt. Let me show you how I make this shot count. Matter of fact, burn. Not close enough. Come on, I'm gonna get closer so I can burn you. Is this close enough? Shut up! Shut up!
That's the last of you.
You're fine. Music to my ears.
Rest in hell. The lot of you.
I was about to say, if you said rest in peace, I would have... Edit this.
Well, I better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in to Tucker. Tucker! It's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa.
Mm-hmm.
We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, son of a bitch, listen. I've been Iron Butte and, I've seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
We're gonna kill all of them. We'll throw thousands of those zombies right at them. And then they'll be eaten, and I'll be like, why you put the film on it?
Well, no, I was only whispering because the... She was talking. Got 15 shots, so I got plenty for that. Plenty for that. Will this instantly kill you? Nope, I just made more fire. Apparently he hit me. I'm reloading. Shut up! Get up.
A slight argument happened here, so I had to edit it. No sound. So I'm sorry, but I'm just gonna have to play with it.
half of it, all the way to the end, because that was just a waste of time, and all you heard was an argument, and I don't like keeping arguments, so you're not getting it. Maybe not even a whole campfire fight. So, 58 minutes, edit that part out. Wait. Also, I will laugh if, you know, Mom takes them out, then they come out, then Spoon starts barking again. Because I literally took her out literally an hour ago. I'm not even joking, guys. Literally an hour ago. Am I being chased? Oh, Dave, you
God damn it!
Stop crashing. Why are we walking through? Are you kidding me? I know this place does it. It's not mine anymore. I know it's not mine anymore, but seriously, you really need this place. Hang on, I got a gift for you guys.
Move over there! Surround him!
Come on, asshole! Why aren't you moving, huh? Beside you!
This camp doesn't belong to you. Why do you guys think it does? This is a different camp. Oh no. No, you did not. You did. You did. Come on! Can I have a break? Holy shit, I didn't get a break. I was being attacked by zombies and everything in this episode. Goddamn screamers. I'm not gonna get bitched at this, because I literally took them out ages ago when you guys were busy doing whatever you were doing, sleeping the whole day. Quick. Oh, okay, I need ammo for this gun. Got plenty of ammo for these guns, so I'm fine. Alright, let's go. No, this is a different camp. Oh, I've been here, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Been there, done that. No. Oh.
Goddamn engine.
Please tell me I have scraps. Stop rolling.
I can fix this.
Okay, when you have a boost, don't use boost in a flying area, because you'll go flying, like I just did. Or a cramped space, because a cramped space, there's a slight chance you will crash, like I just did. Is that an S? No, it isn't. No, I literally just fixed you. I didn't get a single scratch on you and I didn't even die. I'm fine. Holy shit, that almost ended in tragedy. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, there's a church. Oh, the last place I want to be, because I'm pretty sure zombies and churches. Because churches have, like, you know, graveyards. I'm gonna do two recordings today. Hopefully I don't get in the middle of the main story if I do this. Going. Just heard a zombie. This has been an interesting episode. Sorry that I had to edit the big monster, because I bumped into him the second time, but my mom walked in and we had a little bit of an argument and I didn't want to fucking keep it, and the fucking dog was being all bar, even though I took her out in the toilet an hour ago. Don't know why I keep on telling you that. South still killed the Rippers for all those dogs still. And everyone else. We had to wait until nighttime anyway.
Fuck.
Are you kidding me? I mean, I'm glad I have an ammo pack. Are you kidding me? Well, I'm sorry, I don't care. I'm not gonna record. I'll just do this level all over and get Are you kidding me? I need this church. You flipping.
Church.
Men coming!
Here you
go. That all you boys got?
They got him.
No. Why did you fall? Oh, that's why you failed. Okay.
Gotta
reload.
Good night. Did you like how I did that? I blinded both of them, shotgun the other guy, and then stabbed the other guy. So she's a priest. Or an... Flashback, are you kidding me? Oh, in the church, of all things.
You've each prepared your own vow?
Well, traditionally,
the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon. I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone. On both sides.
Well, I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end.
Well, it just did happen.
I love you.
Are you fucking... Really? 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 Heavenly armored guy, huh? I wonder if he likes fire.
Burn, you asshole!
You wanna walk into that fire that I just made? Like, you wanna?
Coming back!
Right in the head. Anybody else wants to go in the Church of Death? I mean, this is supposed to be a... And now the computer's dying. Give me a sec. Fifty-eight minutes long. Getting close to the end, and that had to happen to fucking distract me. Why did that have to happen to distract me? Alright. Come on. Fucking hell, how many more of you wants to fucking come and flippin' ruin this flippin' moment, huh? Bunch of- oh. Good night. Bye bye. Now fuck off. You know, fuck off like that. Fuck off. Ruining this flashback.
This ring is my promise.
Oh, don't say it.
That I'm always gonna love you.
Protect you. I thought I said protect you.
And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
You may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife.
I kind of was okay. Lost. He was like, I'm okay. I don't know what I'm doing.
Get a room!
That'd be tough, actually, because...
Don't worry.
I don't have anybody, but I do have someone that I'm super...
This is never gonna happen again.
Oh, my God. Then I'm sorry we're using this, because the higher the graphic, the more fucking RAM it runs, apparently.
Booze man, you there?
Why can't I move?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
Oh.
Remember that little church, the one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
There's a question mark over there. If it's close enough, I will abandon the bike for a sec.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck.
Question mark.
Are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
No idea where that
question mark went. Nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Well, it's getting close to the end of the video. What? Something's there.
Deke? Hey, we got a job for you.
Ooh,
Ricky.
Cool.
Hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
Man, this rifle's quite powerful. When I make the shots... Which way? Dead. I was wondering... I had a feeling something was following me. I just feel bad killing them too because of, well, it's either me, they'll give you a quick death, well, those rippers, I'll give you a fucking old. I need to stop saying that stuff because I just want to forget. I just want to forget. And that's another main story. But when main stories happen, what happens, David? I would believe that. Oh, shit, I have to go there anyway. I don't want main story happening, though. Please don't let it happen. Uh-oh, I should have gone. Never mind, there's. Okay, I was about to shout, I heard some noises and I was like, wait a minute, are they going to stop me? Better not stop me from reloading my fuel. Hang on, I was about to say, well, if I didn't make that and I crashed, I'd be like, I'm a terrible driver again. Alright, I'm only going to do two recordings because I need to see if this plan of mine works. If it does, then good. If it doesn't, well, I mean, I can't add the Kai and all that other stuff, because I'm pretty sure it'll take some room. Not much though, seeing it's not that good of a quality on this camera, I don't think. It's the same type of quality, which I highly doubt because I'm very blurry and it almost looks like it's black and white. But if it is in the same quality, then well, and also this one's not going up to 50 fucking minutes. I didn't stop this camera at all. I didn't mean to wake you up. Goodbye. Ah, question mark. Question mark. I'm actually gonna go to them now, so I got plenty of ammo. Even if I do run out, I have an ammo. Oh my god, this one has two. This one's in danger.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. Would just as soon shoot you as look at you.
There's only one. Oh. Well, I was actually planning on headshotting her, but oh well.
Help! Help! Let me get you out of there. You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
What camp? This camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
I don't want to put you in that camp, but I need that fucking place to level up. I am so sorry. I don't want to put you in there, but...
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit. I was a goner, you know?
How come it's not showing me the experience,
thank
though?
You so much, man.
It's already on to level 3, and I'm just, like...
Yelling more. Saint John, Deacon.
Or maybe.
I just
or
keep
maybe,
running, stay off the road.
Or maybe they've reached their limit. Maybe there is a limit and I'm not listening. How would I fucking know that there's a fucking limit, huh? How would I know there was a fucking limit? How would I know? Hang on. I need a look. Great, it doesn't show. Oh, it does. 200 and blah blah. Yeah, I need a lot more. It's not finished. So why isn't it not leveling up? There better not be any more zombies in these fucking things. I fucking swear to fucking god. Remember the other episode when there was thousands in there? Probably not thousands. And there they go again. As assumed. You take them out, they still bark like a crazy ass. Or maybe mom's gone. Oh, my mom went out. Wait, my mom went out? I thought it was raining. I'm only playing this because we were supposed to be going to our Halloween party, but we couldn't because A, mom was sick. And she went out. I guess she's better now. And it was raining, which is not anymore, I guess. And there was another question mark that I'm just going past and ignoring completely, I just realized. Whoops. Oh, nope, trees. Where is that question mark? I wish it could show up on this map so I can be like... Is that it? Well, that's a bit far away. Okay, this one just has gifts. This one just has gifts, so I don't care about that one. Okay. So go in then. This is why I don't want to do fast travels as much, because you get like these question marks around the showing, I'm gonna crash, if I don't do that. I like how that part of the area is fucking locked by cars. Oh, that was thunder. I thought it was a dog. I thought it was a wolf. Okay. I just, you saw me jump like a madman, didn't you? I don't know if this plan even works, but holy shit. Okay, remember that question mark, Steven. Oh,
Wait, what do you mean?
What do you mean, what do you mean? You see me? I'm right here.
Okay.
Please don't tell me that was the person. Oh, no, he had a gun. What? I am moving.
Get in there.
What? Oh, hello. Bonk.
Yeah, run at him.
What? You want to run at me with this shotgun? Ah, oh, you double.
That's the end of the video, bro. 5-5. I'm getting double shotgunned. Ow. Sorry that it's not much story going on with this one, because I mostly try to edit for this shit so I can test and see if the computer camera, and then grabbing it into here, I use a power director to do it, but guess what? It didn't let it. It was like, no, I'm not going to put it in. I'm not going to make it in video mode. You know, so I'm going to try to use my phone camera. Try to lower the graphic, because I think that's probably why it didn't take the one from Dead Space. So anyway, bye. Bye.
I'm going to stop here and actually
check it out. Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anyone's side. In the world, yeah, already belongs to them.
What did you say, you motherfucker? What did you say? Alright, I think I don't need you anymore. Time to die. Oh. Shit. Sorry. I didn't mean to say I didn't see you were there. You were looking right at me. Look, I'm sorry. You were looking right at me. You can't be sorry. So is that how you feel, huh? No. Get out of my place. Do you know what? Fuck you. Nope, fuck you. Game over.